Russia today vowed to take extra measures if NATO responds after the Kremlin dispatched 4,000 troops to reinforce the disputed Ukrainian border. Kremlin today warned more troops will be deployed if NATO meddles in Ukraine. Footage shows dozens of Russian tanks and helicopters deployed to region. Kiev's forces have been put on high alert close to pro-Russian Luhansk region. US yesterday pledged unwavering support to Ukraine amid the tensions. No doubt such a scenario would lead to a further increase in tensions close to Russia's borders. Of course, this would call for additional measures from the Russian side to ensure its security, Dmitry Peskov. He insisted, however, that Russia was not threatening Ukraine, despite an earlier statement which warned a war in Donbass would destroy its neighbor. Footage emerged today shows dozens of military helicopters close to the frontier, and the movement of tanks and other military vehicles by train. The United States yesterday pledged its unwavering support to Ukraine, as defense officials said they were aware of thousands of troops newly deployed to the separatist Donbass territory, which is controlled by pro-Moscow factions. Kiev has put its forces on high alert with drills close to the rebel-controlled Luhansk and near Russian-held Crimea, claiming it is responding to visible aggression by Vladimir Putin's military machine. One video shows two S-19MSTAS tanks 152.4mm self-propelled howitzers, by train bound for Crimea, annexed by Putin from Ukraine in 2014. As the West marks Easter, Ukrainian intelligence sources said there is rising activity from Russian forces in Bryansk, Voronezh, Rostov regions and in Crimea. Kiev claims Putin has 28 battalion tactical groups along the Russian-Ukrainian border, in Donbass and Crimea. This is soon expected to be supplemented by up to 25 more battalion groups. The buildup is said to be Russian war games, but it has escalated tensions. The Kremlin's veteran Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov warned against Ukraine and the West provoking a hot conflict. Russian President Putin said not long ago, but this statement is still relevant today, that those who would try to start a new war in Donbass will destroy Ukraine. The military understands the harmfulness of any action to unleash a hot conflict. I very much hope that they will not be prompted by politicians, who, in turn, will incite the West, led by the United States. Ukraine alleges Russia has 32,700 troops in Crimea, and commands 28,000 separatist servicemen in rebel-held eastern Ukraine. Despite significant enemy forces, the Ukrainian army is prepared for all potential scenarios, Ruslan Hamchuk. Putin's spokesman Dmitry Peskov defended the troop movement towards border areas. The Russian Federation moves troops within its own territory at its own discretion. This shouldn't concern anyone, as such actions do not endanger anyone. As you know, intense activity of the armies of NATO member states and other organizations, as well as particular states etc., is being observed on the perimeter of Russian borders. We need to stay on guard.